We have the vengeful spirit on our auspex. A vast ultramarines fleet is closing at great speed.
Vengeful spirit, this is Malos Vrykan of the Word Bearers. Your foes are ours. How can we serve?
At last, a true servant shows himself. Fight at my side. Prove your loyalty, and the rewards will be incalculable.
I live to serve, War Master.
Then do so with deeds, not words. Destroy the Ultramarines' vanguard. Prove that the Sons of Lorgar are not wholly worthless.
Enemy ship sighted!
Doomfire's unleashed! Doomfire's unleashed! Enemy ship sighted!
Your orders? Slaughter them!
Show us our victims! Enemy ship sighted! Enemy ship sighted! Fire's unleashed! Doomfire's unleashed! Doomfire's unleashed!
I cannot master!
So ends the Ultramarines vanguard fleet. But more are closing on this position.
Let them come! I will crush every son of Ultrama who dares cross my path.
Allow this humble servant the chance to prove his worth beyond doubt. Withdraw your vessels. I will make a pyre of these upstarts that will light the way to the Dark God's realm. My legion has debts to repay to Gulliman and his ilk.
Very well. Slake yourself in vengeance, but be warned. This is only the beginning.
I would have it no other way.
Repair the damage at once!
For the ruinous powers!
Incompetence! We cannot fight on! For the War Master!
Increased loyalist signature activity. War Master, you must disengage.
Very well. This was the battle you sought. Fight it to the last.
As the War Master wills!
Your orders! Engines hot!
Signature approaching. It's the Macrog's honor.
Your race is run, Abaddon. Too long has the galaxy suffered your predations. This is the hour of your death.
Gulliman, you think I'll fall to one such as you? You're a relic of the past, a fragile remnant of a feeble age. Frighten, break this lick spittle apart. Do as you will with his lackeys, but bring Gulliman to me.
I will not fail you, War Master.
Blood debts of old will be repaid this day, Wordbearer. for the innocence of Kalth, for fallen battle brothers, for the Emperor!
Hold your fire! Retros activated! Dead claws away! Dead claws away! Unleash the fury of the Dark Gods! Fire's unleashed! We can't take much more! Escort craft lost!
Vengeful spirit is disengaged. There can be no victory for Guluman this day.
Denying a victory is not enough. Guluman will taste defeat, and I shall bring him to Abaddon in chains. Prepare full assault on the Macrag's honor!
Dead claws away! Reporting!
miles away! Claws away! We've lost an escort craft! We stand ready! Engines hot! For the War Master! As the War Master wills! Strike team slaughtered them! Warp strike successful, Master! Fear us, for we strike from the warp! Fear us, for we strike from the warp!
Warp strike successful, Master!
It has cost us dear, but the Macrog's honor is a tomb and Guliman our prisoner.
Does he live?
Well enough to survive delivery to War Master Abaddon.
Good. See that he is well guarded. The battle yet rages, and I wish for no distractions.
It will be done.
A hard battle won in the gods' name. Can there be anything sweeter?
Perhaps the humbling of an old foe. And the prospect of his demise.
Indeed, Malevolence. We should make haste to Abaddon's side. I'm sure our gift will not go unappreciated. For a gift, War Master. A trifle won in battle fought in Abaddon's name.
I am no gift, no plaything. These bonds will not hold me. I will be your death, traitor!
Guliman, at last the debts of old come due. You will beg for death before I am done with you, O avenging son. Only when you have no more indignities to suffer, when pain offers nothing but solace, will I smother your final breath. And you, Malos Brycan, have proven yourself where Threxor showed only failure.
I live only to serve the glory of the Four, War Master.
Then do so. I name you Harbinger of the True Faith, and place the fate of the Aegis Ocularis in your hands. Wield the vengeful spirit as you would your own weapon. Drown those loyal to the Corpse Emperor in a tide of their own blood.
In your name, and in the names of the Dark Gods, I shall, War Master.
Thank you.
The Eidolon sector has known nothing but humiliation since I departed for Ultramar. Hellbreed's incompetence must be set right.
I live to serve, Warmaster.
Sortiris is under siege from weakling Adeptus Astartes, Trakassi from the perfidious Eldari, and the Imperial Navy seeks to punish Sicarus for your successes.
They dare assault the throne of the Prophet Lorgar. They shall be cast into the void.
Scour these worlds of pretenders. Unmake the lies of Imperium and unite our sundered allies.
It shall be as you command, Warmaster.
The Eidolon sector lies at the heart of the Eye of Terror, at the point where reality bleeds away into the formless tides of the Immaterium. Stronghold of the Despoiler, headwater of every Black Crusade, there is no mortal law here that is not imposed by cruelty, and no physical law beyond the whim of the Dark Gods. The Plague Planet, home of Mortarion and his Death Guard Traitor Legion. This is a world of 10,000 contagions, where skies weep with pus and seas teem with disease. Sortiaris is the current homeworld of the Thousand Suns Traitor Legion. Ringed by the screaming souls of the betrayed dead and blasted by the tides of the warp. It is a planet no sane man would tread without cause, or at least without a numberless army at his back. Oliensis, throne of decadence and bane of many a righteous soul. The world is a living perversion, a deathless monument to the pursuit of pleasure above all else. Though the world's origins are argued over by the Adepts of Terror, it is known that at least one Space Marine chapter met its demise on the Oliensis surface. Reports suggest that those who fall to Oliensis' embrace are reborn as blasphemous mirrors of their prior selves, shackled to the will of Slaanesh. Drakasi, Khorne's slaughter pit. Only the strongest survive the crucible of its arenas, and then only until the favor of the gods turns against them once more. Eidolon itself was once an Eldari world, but now lies shackled by the madness of chaos, with an empire dedicated to each of the chaos powers constantly vying with the others for dominance. It is said that there are more ways to die on Eidolon than anywhere else. Though as no one ever returns, this can be considered little more than rumor.
We'll follow your command, for now.
Swift Death Squadron, seeking prey!
Thank you. Enemy ship sighted! Enemy ship sighted!
Swift Death Squadron, seeking prey. Swift Death Squadron, seeking prey.
Enemy ship sighted! Enemy ship sighted! Enemy ship sighted! Enemy ship sighted! Disengaging! Escort craft lost! No! We must escape! We've lost an escort craft! Enemy ship sighted! Fire is unleashed. I cannot master. Our strike team slaughtered them. Fear us, for we strike from the war. At once!
I greet you, Harbinger, and praise your name. By your hand, Sortiris is secure. It shall not suffer Prospero's fate.
You may discharge your debt through service. Send your sorcerers to ease my vessel's passage through the Immaterium.
As you wish, so shall it be done.
Destiny shifts in your favor. Whoever favors you shifts in your favor. Zinch favors you.
For the blood god!
Swift Death Squadron, seeking prey!
Swift Death Squadron, seeking prey.
For the ruinous powers! Enemy ship sighted!
Enemy ship sighted!
Enemy ship sighted! Enemy ship sighted!
Sighted! Lost. Fear us, for we strike from the warp. Repair my ship or else. Fires unleashed. Doom fires unleashed.
Vengeance will be ours next time!
Doomfire's unleashed! Doomfire's unleashed!
defeated Sicarus. Reinforcements flock to your banner.
Have our dark apostles spread throughout the fleets. Let them carry the word of chaos with them. Let all know the glory of the dark gods.
Stop them all! Setting course!
Swift Death Squadron, seeking prey.
Enemy ship sighted!
Enemy ship sighted!
Enemy ship sighted!
Fires unleashed.
Enemy ship sighted.
Sighted!
unleashed! Enemy ship sighted!
Unleashed.
follow your command! For now! Swift Death Squadron, seeking prey! Moving to those coordinates!
Enemy ship sighted! Enemy ship sighted!
Enemy ship sighted!
Team slaughtered them!
Our bridge is detected!
Doomfire's unleashed!
We've lost an escort craft!
Repair the damage at once!
Zinch favors you.
Blood for the blood god!
sighted!
Enemy ship sighted!
Enemy ship sighted! Doomfire's unleashed!
Fires unleashed!
Enemy ship sighted!
Fires unleashed.
brings my kills? Who dares steal tribute from the Throne of Skulls?
I dare, but only so you might partake of a greater slaughter. Follow me into the fire, and I will grant you a war without end.
Blood for the Blood God!
Eidolon is ours once more, Warmaster.
As it should be. Again you prove yourself, but the greatest challenges are yet to come.
I swear before the gods that I will not fail you.
Admiral Spire has gathered what remains of Imperial forces into a single armada. The galaxy has not seen its like since the days of the Great Crusade. He thinks himself strong, but his debt from the Gothic War comes due. You will break him for me.
I will be your blade, Warmaster, wielded to the purpose of the Dark Gods.
Deliver this victory, and you earn your place in my inner circle. Hold nothing back. Obliterate Spire and all who follow him into battle. Let his fate ring throughout the Imperium.
As you command, all shall be chaos. Vane, my apostle.
Your command.
Go to Hedax. The Warpsmiths should have completed their labors by now. Let them rouse that most exquisite of reinforcement to our cause.
At once.
Thank you.
Worthless. But what should I expect? The brave, the competent, they died long ago by my hand. Only the foolish and callow remain.
Then your humiliation will be all the greater when we grind you to dust.
The Iron Hands speak for us all, traitor. We are the Emperor's fury, and we will not be denied.
Your analysis is flawed, Wordbearer. Your victory unlikely.
Indeed. Gulliman once thought the same. He was wrong, as you will see before long. But if you would prove yourself his better, here I am. Cast me down.
To those coordinates! We are unstoppable!
Swift Death Squadron, seeking prey.
Moving to those coordinates! Setting course! Show us our victims! Enemy ship sighted! Enemy ship sighted! Enemy ship sighted! Doomfire's unleashed!
Numerian's flagship is gone. Our numbers grow thin.
But our faith shines undimmed. For the Emperor!
The flesh is weak!
Enemy ship sighted!
sighted!
Not to whose blade Vrykon falls, only that he does.
Yes, crown the stars in blood. Sing a hymn of battle to the ruinous powers. Show them that humanity is ready for their blessing, for the ascension only they offer.
Doomfire's unleashed. Fires unleashed! Prepare my ship or else!
One more in a litany of worthless traitors.
Is your mind truly too small to recognize the truth? We are inevitable. Chaos is inevitable. We offer proof. Behold, the Monarchia redeemed.
The Macrad's honor. What have you done?
It serves a new master now. A new cause.
Vane, destroy the phalanx!
At once, let Dawn's legacy be scoured from the stars.
Garadon! It's too late. The mighty phalanx is destroyed. So be it. If we are to die this day, we will do the Emperor proud. Fight on!
So passes the legacy of Dawn. Its fires mark a new and glorious age!
Repair the damage! At once! Slaughter them! We stand ready! For the Dark Gods! Prepare my ship or else!
fires unleashed!
Worm like you.
No! I will kill you! I will kill you all! I brought ruin to 100 worlds through blood and decay, through horrors that warp the mind, through perfection and perversions. I never doubted, not until now. Pride, the disease that laid Horus low, it courses through Abaddon's blood also. It is his weakness. Once, he was mankind's greatest champion against a stultifying Imperium. Now, he is nothing more than a relic of the past. A herald to my ascension. My hour is coming. I offer a toast to the War Master!